Hi, I'm Rhonda.
And I'm Novalee.
Yesterday we celebrated Palm Sunday. Palm Sunday marks the day Jesus returned to Jerusalem. He rode into the city on a donkey, which symbolized that he was a king who came in peace. The people placed palm leaves in front of his path. In placing the palm leaves in front of Jesus, his believers demonstrated they accepted him as their redeemer. Palm Sunday is also the start of Holy Week, in which Jesus was betrayed, tried, and crucified. Many of you will be celebrating Easter this week by coloring Easter eggs.
Did you know that different chicken breeds lay different colored eggs that resemble Easter eggs? My chicken here, Piper, has laid different colored eggs.
Wow, and these eggs come in different sizes, too. Oh, and here's a green one. Now, I don't have chickens at home, so I dyed my own eggs. So I have pink and purple and blue. So coloring eggs is a fun activity, but Easter isn't about Easter eggs. However, I have heard it said that the Easter egg represents new life. As a chicken hatches from an egg, it reminds us that there is new life inside that can come out. We celebrate Easter Sunday because that is the day that Jesus came out of the grave. It is okay to enjoy candy, Easter eggs, Easter hunts, chickens at Easter time. But let us not forget the real meaning of Easter.
Matthew 27:33-38. They came to a place called Golgotha. There they offered Jesus wine and drink, mixed with gall. But after tasting it, he refused to drink it. When they had crucified him, they divided up his clothes and cast lots and sat sitting down. They kept watch over him there. Above his head they placed the writing against him: "This is Jesus, the King of the Jews."